Well, if you happen to be a frequent Facebook user over the weekend, you might have been caught off guard when clicking on the app and realizing that you had been logged out unexpectedly. Well, this became a top trending topic nationwide, as you can imagine. Users were flocking to Twitter with the hashtag SoFacebook and Facebook down. But here's the buzz. Facebook blamed a configuration change for thousands of logouts, saying it was not a hack, despite what many people were sharing online. Early Saturday, the social media giant tweeted that engineers had fixed the issue, but some users are still having a hard time getting back into their accounts. And you may want to resist the urge to multitask during a Zoom meeting. Experts say you'll probably end up wasting your time. This advice coming directly from Dave Crenshaw, saying that when we multitask, our work takes longer, we're more prone to making mistakes, and it tends to stress us out even more. And what do you think about this? Working from the open road instead of working from home, Nissan unveiling these office pod minivans. Check them out. They come with a built-in desk, a chair, a transparent floor so that you can see underneath your feet. And there's also a coffee machine and a sun deck. But don't get too excited so soon. It may be a while before we actually see those out and about. Nissan says that this is just a prototype for now.